the Shadowcasters are becoming an established band, where we've got this plan to attack the Adelaide fringe in 2020.
I'm pretty positive about what we're doing. I love playing music with you guys anyway, it's good fun. And I think that we've got a good future ahead of us. We're starting to get bookings and people liking what we do.
Dion is an incredible talent. The band give him great support. The four of us have a real connection on stage. You can really see it. The guys move out the front. They've got all the shadows moved.
So my message to you is get some tickets for the Shadowcasters show at the Jade on Franklin Street.
Look, it's worth a ticket, please. We're at the Fringe, February and March, 6 shows.
Be there or be square.
Please come and see us at the Fringe.
So 1, 2, 3. Please come and see us at the Fringe.
But he's really cool.